Look at him. Turncocked. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
That's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Mulling
about here, mate.
You're a dull wag. Pestering me is your idea of diversion. You there! Stop! I catch you! I've got a good line on him!
Don't touch your pillow!